it's
and
jumping.
And if the hydraulics move on its own, and here it comes.
He does, huh?
Yep, he's the one who saves the day. He hops up, climbs his way over. Nearly eats shit, all that fish.
He's pressing it the wrong way at first, too, huh?
Yeah, because it's in. It's,
you kind of have to go down to go back up, kind of thing?
No, it's not intuitive. You have to push up to go down.
Oh, he saved it. What's that guy's name again?
No idea, but he's the one.
He's like right under Bruce.
Yeah, he's like a pretty high top machinist.
Yeah.
I know he's a
badass.
He's the one I had help translate for Japanese people.
Damn.
And he stands there for a long time looking at all this fucking fish. Like, what the fuck? How do I get down?
No. I didn't do this. I just stopped it. I didn't do it.
This is disco. It makes me laugh. It doesn't flip or anything, but it's just
knee deep in fish.
Yep.